This is my colony of Trachomyrmex septentrionalis. Right now, there are two queens. I guess you can see one there. She's sleeping. And another one here. This one is much more active, and she actually does a lot of foraging. So Trachomyrmex is a genus that is very similar to the infamous leafcutter ants. Although they don't cut leaves, they're still technically related. So Trachomyrmex, they eat mainly detritus and caterpillar frost, and they feed this to their fungus, which provide them with food and all the optimal carbohydrates and protein. I think a big thing that people get wrong with these ants is that they don't actually like warm temperatures. Right now, they're staying in a cool 75-degree basement, and their fungus seems to like it pretty well. They also need really high humidity, so probably 60 to 70% at all times, and without this, their fungus will die, and then so will they.